Lullaby is doing the same thing. Lullaby is about half of it might seem somewhat familiar to you, but the other half of the maze this year is going to be areas you've never gone in before. And Scary Mary's growing up a little bit this year and getting a little bit darker. So it's going to be really fun to see what she's wreaking havoc with.
I'm excited to see that maze path. I mean, it took us months to kind of craft what this new maze path is. It's really easy to get lost in the bowels of the ship. So we're excited to show you places that most people will never see.
These are areas that have never been accessible to dark harbor guests ever before in several of our mazes. So it's been a challenge for our build team actually this year, going through and going, all right, oh my God, nobody's walked through these corridors probably in decades, and trying to make them build them up and make them what they need to be a part of this incredible maze. This has been a great experience.
We're all extraordinarily grateful to Queen Mary for allowing us to do that and to
give it up for the old girl.
Yeah, and I should mention that we work really closely with the ship's historic advisor and the city and the management to make sure that everything that we're doing is not disturbing anything original. Any original parts of the ship are not disturbed. There are original pieces we build over them. We build a facade over them so we're not causing any damage. So we take great, great care to make sure that the ship is protected, that the asset is protected.
Save the Queen.
But when we told him that